I got this kettlebell grip. It's supposed to turn dumbbells into a kettlebell by locking around the grip. I'm gonna try it out and see how it works, if it works, on a 20-pound dumbbell. Let's see if that'll catch it. Kettle grip. See how this thing opens. Open right up. This one closing up. Yes, it does. Turn that 20 pound into a 20 pound kettlebell. It's a decent grip. It's plastic, but hollow. It'll work. They say it'll work on the Selectech 552 series, which I have and plan to try when they make it. In case you're wondering, that's how it works.